Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling. Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to celebrate the love and the relationship of Heather and Tom, and we know good things happen to good people, and today is a great day because we have this great couple in front of us. It was so fun getting here before the wedding, and so many of you were worried, is it going to rain this afternoon, is it not? And so many of you said, it can't rain for Heather and Tom, this is a perfect day for a perfect couple, and that is absolutely true.
Heather, over the past several weeks, countless people have asked me, hey, are you nervous? The big day is coming. How do you feel? Are you ready? I've always had the same answer with them. Why should I be worried, nervous, anxious? The truth is, asking you, Heather, to be my wife is one of the easiest decisions I've had to make in quite some time. You're one of the most caring people I've had the pleasure of meeting, and outside of my mother, I've never met anybody with the capacity to tolerate my shenanigans as well as you do. The amount of patience you have for me is pretty incredible. Together, bring out the best of one another, and always, and for me, that's what love is all about. The past couple of years with you have been the best of my life. We've shared many experiences and adventures, from backpacking breathtaking backcountry to maneuvering mosh pits at Motorhead. And today is the formal beginning of our best one yet, marriage. I know the years ahead of us will be the best of not just my life, but the best of our life. And I'm going to do everything to make that happen. I'm truly lucky to have you in my life, Heather, and I love you.
Tom, I have been looking forward to this special moment for us for so long, and I am so happy that it is finally here. It is hard to believe that this summer will mark 10 years since our first date. I still remember that day so clearly. What I wore, the movie we saw together, and you introducing me to my favorite restaurant ever, Mario's. In these last 10 years, there have been so many memories, and knowing that this is just the beginning for us makes me so happy. Tom, I love how hardworking and responsible you are. I love that we both love being outdoors and that we get to explore beautiful places together. I love that you love our cats more than anything. I love that you love me. It has been amazing experiencing so many new things with each other and going through all the big and small life moments with you. I love you so much, and I am looking forward to not just our adventures, but going through life with you. I love you, Tom.